Hello, this is Count of the Wolf 26. I was doing some research on this new Xbox One, and I'm not too impressed. It looks like even though you may not want it, you're still gonna get Xbox Kinect. It just doesn't seem right that a major company would force customers to get this item when they may not want it or not interested in it.